Hi friends, in this video we are going to talk about what is meant by cumulative bonus. Oftentimes we encounter this term in different insurance policy documents and brochures where insurance company will promise us a certain bonus amount if we don't have a claim in that particular year. This bonus is pre-decided by the insurance company based on certain formula that they have preset at the start of the policy, which could be like 10%, 50% or 100%. So where if we have a claim-free year, the bonus amount will add to our total sum insured to rewarding that we haven't got any, yet applied for any claim during that particular year. That's what cumulative bonus is all about. So you could actually see what's your cumulative bonus for your health insurance policy in your policy document, or check with your insurance company so that they might be able to give that to you. So it might vary from company to company as well as from policy to policy. So you could actually see the one that's more apt for you and decide like how much bonus that you have accrued. And if you are looking to buy a new policy, you could actually see if the policy again comes with a cumulative bonus for rewarding a claim-free year in that particular year. So that's what cumulative bonus means. So I hope you find this video useful, and please feel free to share this video with your friends who's looking to buy a health insurance policy. And I hope you find this video useful, and please feel free to subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon so that next time when I launch a new video, you tend to get the latest updates. Thank you so much.